棒。
The goose that laid golden eggs. One day, a poor farmer suddenly got a goose. It was a special goose that laid one golden egg every day.
My heavens! This is unbelievable! The egg is gold! Ha ha ha!
The poor farmer decided to sell the eggs. And soon after, he became rich.
That's a good goose! Keep laying those golden eggs!
The farmer became very greedy. He was now already rich. But he wanted to become even richer.
How come the goose lays only one egg a day? There's no way I'm going to become really rich like this. There must be a way to collect a bunch of golden eggs at one time.
The farmer became so greedy that all he thought about was getting richer.
Ooh! I bet there are a bunch of golden eggs inside the goose's belly. I bet if I cut open its belly, I could get them all out at once.
But there were no golden eggs inside. In fact, there was nothing inside.
Oh, how could I have been so foolish? My greed has caused me to lose everything now.
At that moment, the farmer understood what he had done, and there were no more golden eggs.
Oh, my poor eggs!